Did you guys know that Minecraft has added a new cape to the game? Sadly, I'm ineligible to get it, but it's called the Vanilla Cape and it's easier to get than you may think. This is what it looks like. You should have this cape if you owned both versions of the game before they were released together. I'll leave a link to the official Minecraft post about the cape in the comments and description so you know exactly what to do.